Hello everybody and welcome to this new episode of Ask the Expert. My name is Michael, this is my colleague Christian, and we are here today to show you how to handle open profiles on your TruLaser Tube machine. Here's a selection of some open profiles that we can cut on our machine. Today we are going to take a look at how to handle U-channels. Let's start with the programming. We program our TruLaser Tube machine with our software package Programming Tube. First step is the part import into the CAD-Software tube design. In our case, we have an assembly made out of different channels and we want to program the parts as fast as possible. Therefore, we select the parts and use our new function AutoRun. As you can see, all of the NC programs are created automatically with AutoRun. We can then instantly check the result in a simulation and make changes if needed on individual parts in Programming Tube. Now the programs are finished, the operator can activate them on the machine controller. We continue by preparing the machine. First of all, we recommend to change the clamping setup on the feed station to adaptive clamping. This ensures a correct and centered clamping of your profile. A change on the feed foot chuck is not required because the adaptive clamping is already implemented. Normally, we load tubes out of the bundle magazine. For open profiles like U-channels, this does not work because they can interlock in the bundle magazine. We have two other possibilities. First option is the manual loading procedure in front of the machine. Due to the good accessibility of our machine, the operator can get very close to the machine bed and can place a single tube quite comfortable on the step rollers. The second possibility is to place the parts on the conveyor path of the loadmaster. From there, the parts will be loaded automatically according to the production plan. We prefer this loading method for our U-channel. Last but not least, we recommend to switch the maximum suction power of the compact dust extractor to the processing station. This helps to reduce the contamination of the machine and reduces the amount of cleaning needed by the operator. For the Series 5 and 7000, we have an additional, more powerful compact dust extractor that we recommend if you process higher volumes of open profiles. The machine is ready now and we can start the program. As you can see, the part is being processed successfully. Thanks for watching this episode of Ask the Expert. See you next time.